Subscribe to Hello Wiki. And press bell icon to get latest video notifications.
Hello friends, welcome to Hello Wiki, American broadcast journalist. I'm Robach, become a co-anchor of ABC News 2020-2018 and contributes as a breaking news anchor at Good Morning America. Born February 6, 1973 in Lansing, Michigan, Robach is an American television reporter, journalist, and anchor. She worked for NBC News for 2003-2012, first as an MSNBC anchor from 2003-2007, and then as a Saturday Today show anchor and national news correspondent from 2007-2012. She resigned ABC News in 2012 as correspondent and became a Good Morning America's new anchor in 2014 and co-anchor of 2020 in 2018. After learning she had breast cancer as a result of on-air mammogram in 2012, Robach wrote the New York Times best-selling books Better, How I Let Go of Control, Help on the Whole, and Phone John in the My Darkness Over. She married to former Melrose Place actor Andrew Hsu. And cancer diagnosis when Robach was 40. Good Morning America producer asked her to do her first mammogram live on television in October 2013. For one of the first time in my life, I said no. She recanceled in 2015. That was just too scary and was too personal. But she said that GMA anchor and the breast cancer survivor Robin Roberts told her, "If you say yes, Emmy, you will save a life. You will save a life. Your physical and mental discomfort will be worth it." Wow. The Roberts surprise, the life she would save was her own. It turned out she had 2 malignant tumors and the cancer had already spread to her lymph nodes. She finished her treatment on April 24, 2014. And the following year, Rebecca published a book about her journey called Better, How I Let Go of Control, Held on the Hope, and Found Joy in My Darkest Hour. Coming to his personal life, Robach married former Melrose Place star and Do Something founder Andrew Hsu in February 2010 at the Lighthouse at the Kelsa Pier in New York City. It was the most beautiful night in every day. The couple told People, despite show high wind, fight and train delays, every guest made it to the night to share in our new beginning. Coming to her early career, after graduating with a degree in broadcast journalism from the University of Georgia, Grady College of Journalism and Mass Communication in 1995, with the honor, Robach sent her resume reel to every television station with the 6-hour radius of Athens, Georgia. She landed her first job as a general assistant reporter at WCBD in the Charleston, South Carolina. I was making my age. I was 22 and make $22,000. And I sent, well, giving her university commenter speech in 2015. The truth is I would have done it for free. And coming to his childhood, growing up, Robach was a gymnast for 7 years, competing in meet in Missouri and Georgia in the 1980s. When I was 14, I finally come to the realization I was not Olympic material. I was too tall, as she said of the Today Show, but I never regretted my year in the gym. She won cheerleader at the Brookwood High School in the Snellville, Georgia, but gave that up to dedicate more time to the theater program where she was in the production of Event Year. So guys, this is my story today. If you like my channel, please subscribe for more updates. Thank you.